to another Groundhog Day NBA game. Shadows or not, it's time to get it going. This is Brian Anderson. I'm here with Hall of Famers Grant Hill and Doris Burke, our reporter, Allie LaForce. And how about we check the numbers for Austin Rivers?
He's been really dialed in from deep during these last five games, looking assertive and in control every time he rises up to shoot from beyond the three-point line. And it's been fun to watch.
Just about ready to get this one started. First, let's hear from Allie LaForce. Allie.
Brian, thank you. Well, James Harden's one-on-one scoring ability is unsurpassed. He said, quote, "I honestly can't tell you what I'm thinking. Nothing's predetermined. I just need one advantage. Whatever the defense gives me, I take it, and greatness happens after that." Thoughts?
He is deadly, Allie. Thank you. And these teams both look to operate in the post more than most, Grant. Why is that becoming rarer these days, you think?
Well, with modern zone defenses, it's easier to help and catch the ball handler off guard. So today's post scorers have to possess vision to be truly effective.
And checking out Brooklyn's opening lineup, Edwards out there with James Harden. Then it's Kyrie Irving. Then there's Patrick Mills, and it's Claxton in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And for the Nuggets, down low, it's Gordon and Jokic. Monte Morris is out there with Will Barton, and it's Green in at the three slot. Morris finds Barton. Now Gordon. Jokic passes to Morris. Down to five on the shot clock. Ooh, good D by Irving. Outside Mills. Outside Irving. Pass to Edwards. Here's Claxton. Green covering. Outside Mills. Into the lane. Doesn't go for him. Now Denver takes it the other way. To the paint. Here's Gordon. Gordon with the big finish.
Well, what you love about Aaron Gordon, he's got strength, athleticism, and a high motor. This guy can make tough shots. Boy, we are so lucky to have so many outstanding young role models in the NBA. Aaron Gordon did fantastic work in the community in Orlando when he was a member of the Magic.
One shot.
Gordon, no good on the free throw. Gordon making a donation to support homeless kids in local schools. Also, Aaron producing a video to help spread awareness in Central Florida.
Gosh, that video was so special. Aaron said, quote, "Potential is universal."
Oh! No!
Wow, the tenacity of Aaron Gordon, the athleticism is just amazing.
Oh, doing damage above the rim. That was our AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Green against Harden. Pass to Mills. And he converts the layup.
Well, we see a lot of emphasis on three-point shooting nowadays, but you'll take that look right there any night of the week.
Up top, Gordon. To the inside. Morris against Irving. On the attack, Morris. And there's the rejection. And it's out of bounds. The Nuggets able to retain possession here. And now let's revisit that exceptional mobile one block.
I mean, letting them know up front that he's on the hunt tonight and eager to knock away shots. I love it.
First quarter, just about 2 minutes in. Just five on the clock. Green for three. Edwards pulls it in.
Maybe he thinks he has that type of range, but I don't think his coaches will agree.
I think we have to check his sanity because there's a number of better options on the floor.
Mills with it, and Jokic picks him up defensively. Rejected by Jokic.
Assertive defense from Jokic, using all of his reach to get on top of the shot and deny it.
The Nuggets have gone 2 for 5 to start today's game. Morris against Irving. Back to Jokic. Morris outside. Jokic, no good.
Boy, surprised he missed that. The defense just good enough to prevent that bucket.
Pass to Harden. Now Irving. The shot is good, and this game is back to even.
Well, contact is not going to prohibit Kyrie Irving from scoring. This guy has great instincts.
First quarter of play, and we're about 3 minutes in. Morris passes to Jokic. Barton with it. Back to Jokic. The shot misses, and Brooklyn will go the other way with it. Last time they met in Brooklyn.
Yeah, last time against this team, they couldn't stay out of foul trouble, and that really hampered them.
Nothing wrong with aggression as long as you're smart about picking your spots. And let's see if they can be a bit more disciplined this evening.
Left side, Edwards. Gets the three ball to go.
Yeah, the focus of the defense. I mean, James Harden was able to use that attention and turn it into a hoop for someone else.
The 2K leaderboard shining a light on the league's best three-point shooting teams of late. In third, the Nuggets.
Number one, you have to have good shooters. Number two, you have to take good shots. This team is both talented and disciplined.
The Nuggets trail. Pass to Jokic. Outside, Green. Back to Jokic. Jokic to screen. Barton attacking. Tries to snap the cold streak.
He is just an excellent pick and roll option. Jokic always uses his high basketball IQ to find and execute the right play.
Outside, Harden. And he lobs it up.
Gliding the pass to where it needed to be.
Wow, a strong finish to seal the deal. The Nuggets have gone 3 of 9, struggling so far. Gordon with a screen on Irving. Morris passes to Gordon. Morris outside. Pass to Gordon. Got a piece of it. Now Mills. up and in on the layup.
Boy, absolutely no rim protection, leading to a lot of easy buckets here.
Now Morris. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Gordon on the wing. To the right side. From deep, Jokic. The rebound by the Nets.
Right now trying to get into a rhythm, but so far this quarter, boy, he is struggling to make anything go down.
Here's Irving. And the layup is good off the glass.
They're really working the paint now.
Denver's gone 0 for 2 from outside. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
If you don't keep Aaron Gordon out of the paint, it's going to be a long night. How easy is that?
And a new group getting ready for the Nuggets. Naji, he's checked in for Jokic. Green comes in for Gordon. Forbes is checked in for Barton. And Campazzo subbed in for Morris. A big group substitution here for Brooklyn. Aldridge is checked in for Claxton. Griffin comes in for Edwards. Bembry, he's checked in for James Harden. And it's Thomas in for Mills. Now the Nets with it. They're on a 13-4 run. Pass to Bembry. Takes it inside. Got it.
And guys, the way this defense is getting manhandled down low, you have to wonder if they're at 100% right now.
Denver has gone 0 for 2 from outside. 1:56 left in the opening quarter. Here's Forbes. His stats right now, averaging 9 points a game.
He's got to be mad at himself. You won't get a better look than that.
Pass to Bembry. Griffin, a screen on Green. He takes it in. Oh, Green with a block. Outside, Green. Here's Naji. Here's the three. And that comes off the assist by Green.
And that's what they want to do. Get him open looks early.
The Nets have got 7 of 11 shots to find the mark. Here's Thomas. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Irving, no good. Denver has gone only 1 of 4 from three-point land. Green, a screen, puts it up from 12. Goes back up. Oh, great D that time from Griffin. The Nets with the lead. And there's the foul. It'll go on Jamichael Green. That's his first foul.
Refs calling it close already as he picks up a quick early foul.
The Nuggets making a switch here. ...36 seconds left to play in the first. Pass to Thomas. There's a screen by Aldridge. Six to shoot with the 10-footer. Thomas misses. And Denver's shooting only 31% to get this game underway. Fires from deep. That shot is off. And that concludes the first quarter play. It's the Nets up by four. Let's take a quick break, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. And the imagination of Kyrie Irving finishing around the rim. He says it goes way back.
I just go back to being in my backyard and, you know, just practicing all my layups or all my finishes. You know, that's what I go back to. I mean, this is when I'm in that situation. I kind of feel like the attitude I get is this is what I do.
Hey, can't you just picture Kyrie as a kid stretching the limits of his creativity?
I can. And legend has it, growing up, Kyrie's backboard had a corner busted off, so he learned to put spin on the ball to finish around it.
Hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. Halfway through the first half in this one. A chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Nets.
They've pounded the ball inside in the first half, forcing the defense to collapse. That could free up shooters going forward.
I think the other thing they've had going for them is their passing. Plenty of their baskets have come off assists.
On the floor for Brooklyn, they've got DeAndre Bembry, Blake Griffin out there with Edwards. Then it's James Harden, and it's Thomas in at the two. Claxton, he's checked in for Brooklyn. Mills comes in for Thomas. Here's Bembry. He's averaging about 6 points per game. The shot off that time. The Nuggets trail.
You know, I'm not sure James Harden has ever been labeled a point guard, despite the fact that he's a great facilitator. But last year, boy, that's exactly what he became. He took that challenge and ran with it.
The Nets shooting a solid 47%. And here's Mills for three. It's good. Off the assist from Harden. Harden's got his third assist of the night.
His three-point shot looks so pure. The defense allowing him to get comfortable out there.
And he drives in. It's deflected. And they get it back. Jokic's a screen. Clock at four. The Nuggets need to get one up. Oh, three chances on that possession, but they just can't find a way to score. Here's Harden. And then Harden with the jam.
Ooh, like an artist getting creative in the air. He can finish above the rim in a lot of ways, and they're all fun.
The Nuggets have gotten only one of four shots to go in. And it was Kyrie Irving who vocalized that Harden should play the point.
You never know exactly what Kyrie's thinking, but boy, his IQ is unbelievable. He knew the dynamic between himself, Harden, and Durant, and when he told James to play the point guard, that is when this team took off. Listen, offensively, they're very comfortable with him taking that shot. It's a good look under very little pressure. He just can't convert.
And let's send it over to Allie LaForce.
Thanks, Brian. Well, you want to talk about a super team. Last season, the Brooklyn Nets became the only team in NBA history to boast six players who'd made it all NBA over their career. Guys, the roster has changed just a bit, but make no mistake, this team remains loaded in a way we don't see too often.
No question, Allie. Good stuff there. Thanks.
Inside the paint, Jokic has that physicality that can make the defense a non-issue. He can just muscle his way for a shot.
Pass to Bembry. Outside Edwards. Screen by Claxton. Right side Mills. Three-pointer. Jokic grabs the board.
Given his range, you'd expect him to capitalize on that opening.
Morris passes to Gordon. Now Jokic. To the wing, right side. Green in the post. Guarded by Edwards. Can't get it to fall. And here's Mills for three. And again, it's the Nets missing.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Down low. Here's Jokic. And he drops it in from the low post. And now just a two-point Nets lead.
Well, you love the activity out there. What a play. This guy is busy on the offensive end.
Pass to Harden. Oh, there's the alley. Throw it down on the lob.
Beautiful setup on the alley-oop.
Great catch, great flush. To the middle. The kick out to Morris. Off target with the three. The Nets have gotten 5 of 8 attempts to drop since the second began. On the wing, Harden, guarded by Morris. Harden against Morris. Nice shot by Harden. As a Rookie of the Year award winner yourself, Grant, what do you see as the biggest challenge facing today's rookies?
I honestly think with all the information and expectations, the hardest thing for young players today is meeting those expectations. Because of all the great rookies who've come before and gone on and had success right away, that pressure a lot of times can be a lot for a young player entering the league.
So both teams changing it up here. Now a moment to take a look at the year-to-year scoring output and how it's been trending for LaMarcus Aldridge.
And when you look at his offensive output over the past few years, it seems like other teams have figured him out and have his number now. He's having to put in a lot more effort on the offensive end, but without producing nearly the same results.
Denver's gone 1 of 2 from downtown here in the second. Barton outside. And there's a pick. Driving inside. High quality look as he sinks it.
The defense lets him off the hook and gives up 2 points because of it.
Outside Harden. Pass to Irving. And here's Mills for three. And that bucket makes him 4 for 7 today. Good production.
This guy is cooking right now. He is leading them on the offensive end as they remain in front here.
Green with the ball. Gordon down low, guarded by Edwards. Gordon, the pass to Green. Here's Najee. Barton outside. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Playing from behind, it's amazing he chose a dunk with that high a difficulty rating.
Yeah, no question. That was a stellar move with plenty of swagger. The Nets have gone 5 of 10 in the second quarter. Irving, the pass to Harden. No luck on that one. And it's Denver the other way. They come into this one following the loss to Minnesota.
It was frankly embarrassing. I was shocked by their disorganization, and I think they were too.
Well, frankly, they should be shocked. I mean, that kind of effort simply won't cut it in today's NBA. Let's see if they take any lessons from it.
Yeah, and you never want to let shots at the rim go uncontested.
Shooting two.
That free throw good from Gordon.
There is some Blake Griffin, a younger Blake Griffin in Aaron Gordon, right? The explosive, ferocious forward takes pleasure in hammering it down.
And the Nuggets making a change here. Forbes has checked in. Griffin, he's checked in for Brooklyn. Thomas comes in for Mills. Both free throws good from Gordon. And so it's Brooklyn with it. 3-point lead. There's a minute 54 left in the first half. Right side, Irving. Just five to shoot. Pass to Harden. Shoots over Barton. And he didn't get quite enough under that one. Denver has gone one of two from downtown here in the second.
And you look at Harden's endurance, able to give 100% night in and night out. And he plays as many minutes as you need.
Campazzo. And it's all tied up.
Well, that's a case where your teammates are showing trust in you, and he comes through with flying colors.
Brooklyn has gone 2 of 4 from beyond the arc in the second quarter. Outside Irving. Screen by Griffin. Irving with it. Checked by Gordon. And it's Irving missing. You know, Grant, watching Harden, he always seems to be in attack mode.
And he's consistent about it too, B.A. A lot of guys are aggressive in spurts. Harden is looking to make a play every moment he's on the floor.
And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Aldridge. Here's Campazzo, averaging around 6 a game. Here's Barton on the take.
And people have criticized Harden for his defense before, but the truth is he's showing tons of improvement in this area.
To stop the drought. Off the left rim and out. The Nuggets have gone 6 of 14 in the second quarter. Barton, the pass to Gordon. Over Griffin. Gordon can't hit.
Well, certainly not the best defensive effort, but this guy can't make them pay for their laziness.
And here is Irving. 26 points for him last game against the Suns in Phoenix. Pass to Thomas. Takes the three. Connects from downtown. And the Nets lead by 3.
You have to have the vision to find the open man. Beautiful pass.
And so a close game as we wrap up the first half of play. It's the Nets. They're up by 3. And time now for the halftime break, with the third quarter soon to follow on 2K Sports.
Welcome to our 2K Sports studio. The Brooklyn Nets find themselves in quite a battle here tonight.
Well if they've performed offensively, I'm surprised that they haven't opened up a significant lead. I mean, the passing sharps, they're shooting well, they're making good decisions, but they haven't opened up the game yet. That could be difficult.
All right, let's go over the first half now and highlight the opposing forces who stood out.
I love seeing the clash at the center position. Reminds me of when I played against the Dream, Ewing, Mourning, the Admiral, people like that. We don't see many duels at this position anymore. It's just a tremendous showdown between the two dudes.
And that'll do it for the halftime show. Shaq, what grade do you give our show?
Ernie, perfection. My highest grade yet, a check plus.
Is that how you always got graded, Shaq?
Well, that and A plus honor roll. Don't tell nobody how smart I am. I do have 4 degrees.
And after a fairly even first couple of quarters, this second half could turn out to be a great one, as both teams trying to gain an edge. Nice game. Great performance by Patrick Mills.
Yeah, they've done an amazing job of creating room to operate for him. And then, of course, executing.
One of the things every player is after is efficiency at the offensive end. And boy, this young guy has done just that.
We've got second half action for you. And if the next couple of quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. Down low, it's Gordon and Jokic. Will Barton is out there with Monte Morris. And it's Green in at the small forward position. That's the group in the game for the Nuggets. Jokic passes to Morris. Going inside. Oh, and a slam dunk by Morris.
And that's gotta hurt. A turnover for a free run at the rim.
And now we know who has the momentum.
It's still close, though. These teams have been neck and neck. Let's see the response here.
Mills with it. Checked by Gordon. Outside Edwards. Back to Mills. Clock at six. Here's Irving. Sweet little floater. Irving's got six.
Boy, how frustrating it must be when you manage to slow up Irving only to have him drop the floater.
And for those tuning in, we're about a minute into this second half. Jokic finds Green. Back to Jokic. Claxton with a rebound. Claxton's got his sixth rebound on the night. Morris against Irving. Ooh, Morris with a steal. Third quarter of basketball. We're about a minute and a half in. And there's Green on the assist from Morris.
Another shot right in the lane. That's been their MO this evening.
Pass to Harden. Oh, Green with a block. Now Barton. Back to Green. Barton with it. Jokic the screen. Barton attacking. It's wide right. Hits off the rim.
Well, they get it to the high percentage area, and then it all goes wrong from there.
Mills. Denver grabs the miss.
Boy, that's the kind of look this offense is designed to create. That's just a tough miss.
Green, the pass to Morris. For the lead. And Green, good for three. Green's got 5 points now this quarter.
Listen, this guy is not the most dangerous threat from there, but you have got to honor the shooting a little bit.
Outside Mills. And again, it's the Nets missing. For Denver, they've gone 3 of 5 from the field in this third quarter. Morris against Irving. Here's Gordon. And that comes off the assist by Morris. Morris has got 6 assists in the game.
I'll tell you, they come out of the locker room, they are a step slow on the defensive end.
Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. Irving, the pass to Harden to halt the run. Denver grabs the miss. Gordon's got 4 rebounds in the game.
I'll tell you, this guy is doing absolutely everything he can to get himself going, but the team is struggling because he's struggling.
In the first half, they shot a little over 30% from the field. But since the break, they've really managed to improve in that area.
Morris against Irving. Pass to Harden. From 12 feet, that's good on the jumper. Harden's got 6.
You like to see Harden knocking down the mid-range shot. When he doesn't ignore that area of the floor, the defense has a much tougher job to do.
Morris against Irving. And here's Barton. 3 on the clock. Lets the 3 fly. And James Harden pulls it down. For Brooklyn, they've got just 2 of 6 in the second half. Back to Mills. Pass to Edwards. Here's Claxton, covered by Jokic. Good D by Jokic.
It's one thing to prevent the layup. It's another to do it without fouling. Just terrific defense.
He hails from a small town in Serbia. Jokic played basketball, but also a number of other sports that he credits for his current skill set.
Yeah, he says water polo helped with the one-hand passes, and volleyball helped with the tip-ins. And the harness racing, well, who knows? But he was obsessed with it.
Pass to Mills. And there's the foul. It'll go on Aaron Gordon. That's his first foul of the game. And a new group getting ready for the Nuggets. Naji, he's checked in for Jokic. Green comes in for Gordon. Forbes is checked in for Barton. And Campazzo subbed in for Morris. So Brooklyn going with almost an entire new group here. Aldridge is checked in for Claxton. Griffin comes in for Edwards. Bembry, he's checked in for James Harden. And it's Thomas in for Mills. Over to the left wing. Here's Bembry. Green covering. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
You know, you can't ask for any better defense than that. He responded so fast to the shooter, and it stifled him.
On defense, the Nuggets. Just 4 points. That's all they've given up here in the second half. And again, no good by Brooklyn. The Nuggets have gone 5 for 9 from the floor in the third quarter. Here's Forbes. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Back to Green. From the arc. Naji, good. And the Nuggets lead by 7.
Wow, you don't see him left alone very often, and of course, he makes good use of it.
Brooklyn has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the third. Pass to Irving. Count that bucket. Irving's got 4 points this quarter.
Boy, at the rim, an undersized guard, Kyrie Irving may be the best to ever do it.
And here's Denver. They're on a 14-6 run. Now Green. Here's Naji. On the wing, Forbes. Here's Green. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Green's got 7.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks.
Here's Bembry. Griffin, a screen on Green. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. All right, guys, some stats here. The scoring breakdown for Denver.
They keep piling on the assists, guys. They haven't cooled off any in that regard.
Now, something else we've seen them doing tonight is getting the long ball to drop. Big points coming from three-point range right now.
Shooting two.
That free throw, no good. And the second free throw is good. There's a minute 34 left to play in the third quarter here. Here's Campazzo. Lets it go from 11. Kyrie Irving clears the rebound. Brooklyn trailing. Here's Aldridge. And good work on the boards as they picked up the second chance points.
That's Aldridge in his comfort zone. Confident offensive approach grabs him the second chance shot.
From behind the arc. Rebound Brooklyn. Irving's got four rebounds now. Inside. And Aldridge with the basket on the assist by Irving. And now it's just a two-point Denver lead.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
Here's Campazzo. Pass to Naji. Here's Forbes. Here's Campazzo. No good with the triple. 1 second separating the shot clock and the game clock. Now here's Irving. Five on the clock. This for the tie. It's blocked. Three quarters of play and a close one here. The Nuggets on top, up two. And don't go away. We'll be back in a few moments. It'll be the fourth quarter of basketball coming up next. And let's take this opportunity to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Talk about painting a magnificent picture with that dime. Just a great decision and a perfect delivery.
We call that putting it right in the pocket, and he knew what to do with it once it was there.
Man, I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. On the floor for Brooklyn, Nicholas Claxton out there with Edwards. Then it's DeAndre Bembry. Then there's Patrick Mills. And it's Harden in at the one.
And even from where we're sitting, you could clearly tell it was a foul.
First one falls. And both free throws good for Green. Brooklyn has gone 4 of 8 from three, a nice percentage. Outside Harden. Back to Mills. Outside Harden. Six on the shot clock. Fires for three. And the three-pointer goes.
And that's just precision personified from Harden beyond the arc. I mean, he looks so comfortable shooting from out there.
Jokic finds Barton. That's tipped. Pass to Bembry to take the lead. And he takes it up and lays it in.
And force feeding the ball inside. I mean, no reason to go away from what's working.
The Nuggets trail. Barton outside. And here's Jokic. Clock at six. For three, Gordon. Rebound, Brooklyn. Outside, Mills. Screen by Claxton. Down low. No luck on that one. Now Denver takes it the other way. Pass to Morris. Now here's Gordon. Over to the wing. Shoots from 12. And there's Jokic on the assist by Gordon. And the Nuggets lead by one.
Boy, don't you love to see Aaron Gordon make these kinds of decisions. This guy is fully capable of recognizing open teammates.
And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth here. Here's Claxton. Pass to Bembry. Jokic grabs the board. Jokic has got four rebounds in the game. Harden against Morris. And here's Jokic. Lays it up and banks it in.
And after a terrible first half shooting the ball, they're finally finding their touch.
Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
Outside Edwards. Harden against Morris. Harden misses. The Nuggets have gone 2 of 3 to open the fourth quarter. Morris finds Jokic. On the wing, Barton. He's guarded by Mills. Now here's Barton. The D's right on him. Ooh, excellent D there from Mills. Pulls it. And it's off the back of the rim. No good.
I'm sure if he had the chance to do that possession over again, he would not have taken the shot.
Steps back. Morris passes to Jokic. The block. Here's Green, and it's hammered home by Green.
Gotta give him credit for jumping on the ball and making the most at the other end.
Boy, inexcusable at this point of the game. They gotta be more composed in these moments.
Boy, in a tight game like this, that can change the whole tone. It helps your opponent get into a little bit of a rhythm. Thank you.
Green's checked in for the Nuggets. A moment to hear from Ali LaForce.
I was able to listen in on what Steve Nash was going over with his team. He went after his players about their poor defense in the paint, saying, quote, "You're showing no fight down there. You're letting them get any shot they want, and they're feasting on us. Show some toughness and push back, guys."
And Ali, thanks. Brooklyn's gotten five of their nine attempts from deep to go. Harden against Morris. Harden can't hit. The Nuggets have got 3 of 6 shots to go in this fourth quarter. Morris against Harden. Pass to Jokic. On the wing, Barton. Jokic the screen. Shots blocked. Now here's Mills. They set the pick. Here's Bembry. Misses, and the dry spell continues. Denver in the lead. Barton, the pass to Green. Morris outside. Pass to Jokic. Barton outside. 6 to shoot. Gordon down low. Defended by Harden. It's not going to go for him. Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Here's Bembry. Oh, Green with a block. Morris against Harden. No good off the glass.
Well, this has not been his finest hour, but give your teammates some credit for doing the job of stepping in.
And he's going for the oop here.
Yeah, it's rare that one of the game's best scorers is also one of the best playmakers. Harden does it all at the offensive end.
Morris passes to Jokic. And he drives in. Back to Morris. Wide open. Yes, on the jumper.
Unselfishness can be infectious. Terrific teamwork.
Timeout called. Brooklyn, you look at Nikola Jokic. What a contribution.
Boy, he's been relentless. And to this point, they haven't had an answer for him on the inside. Let's see if they make some adjustments coming out of the timeout.
Kyrie Irving's checked in for Bembry. The inbound. Irving, no good. For Denver, they've gone 4 for 10 in the fourth. Pass to Morris. Here's Gordon. Morris, a screen on Edwards. Gordon against Harden. Here's Jokic. And connects on the 9-footer. And now it's a 7-point Nugget lead.
We're seeing how Jokic can take over a game on a good night. He gets more and more efficient every season.
Irving goes in. He gets it in there.
And you want him taking good shots at this point in the game. And that one was easy.
Boy, when it's this close, you try not to give up these kinds of buckets. Boy, you got to do better defensively.
Here's Morris. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up. It goes on Kyrie Irving. First free throw is good, and that increases the lead to 6. And so both free throws good, and it's a 7-point game.
Stellar work at the charity stripe, trying to build out this lead.
Irving up top, Green covering. Deflected!
How about the timing of Aaron Gordon? This guy has got the ability to rise up and send it back.
Morris against Irving. Got a hand on it, and he gets it back. 5 to shoot. Jokic the screen. From deep, Barton. Denver the rebound. Jokic passes to Barton. Now Gordon. He's guarded by Mills. Shoots a fadeaway. Gordon can't hit. Brooklyn's gotten 5 of their 9 attempts from deep to go. Pass to Irving. 44 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. Money! Oh! And that cuts the lead to just 5. Here are the Nuggets with the ball. Morris outside. Over Irving. Morris can't hit.
And looking for a quick bucket here.
You've got to run a play that's a quick strike. You've got to immediately foul after that.
Irving, no good. And an intentional foul right there. Good on the first, and that increases the lead to 6.
Drafted 41st overall in the 2014 NBA draft, Jokic has turned a lot of heads. The versatility he has is unreal.
Second one is good, getting both at the line, and it's a 7-point game. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Out of bounds, it'll be Nuggets ball. Here's Campazzo. So it's Denver picking up the win. Boy, they didn't make it easy on their fans or themselves, but at the end of the day, everyone on their side is happy.
Yeah, happy indeed. The momentum shifted away from them a few times, especially early on. But give these guys credit for sticking with the game plan and finishing the job.
And now we have Allie LaForce standing with the player of the game. Allie, take it away.
All right, thank you. Nicola, this team showed up tonight defensively. What can you say about the effort on that end of the floor?
I mean, it's a whole collective, you know, it's not just four guys, the five guys on the floor. So it's a coach, it's a bench, it's a fan. So thank you guys. Thank you a lot.
Thanks to all. Thanks to you, Nicola. Back to you guys.
All right, Allie, good stuff there. Thanks for that. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Doris Burke, Allie LaForce, and Grant Hill, and all of our crew, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching this 2K Sports presentation of the NBA. And as we leave, we give you our New Balance Player of the Game, Nikola Jokic.